White Lantern Corps. The white light of life is where the emotional spectrum originated. According to Indigo, One and the Guardians of the Universe, in the beginning the universe was absolute darkness. At an unspecified point in history, the white light was introduced by an entity or entities unknown, and for 700 years the universe was nothing but a blinding white light. The darkness, however, fought back against the light, eventually dividing it into the seven colors of the spectrum that exists today. Those who wield the white light have the capability to resurrect the dead, teleport, and can create constructs that can potentially last longer than those cast by other lights. The white energy comes from all living things, and all living things from it. So far, ring wielders seem to have no control over the ring itself, the rings doing the bidding of the life entity. Unlike other rings, which must be charged from a battery, with the exception of black, white rings are automatically charged whenever the wielder performs actions that constitute living. Origins. Dead man learns from the entity that it is dying and needs to find the chosen one to take his place, which is dead man's task. He thought of Hal Jordan as the perfect candidate, and as he told the entity to take him to him. Instead of taking him to Hal Jordan, the White Lantern ring takes Dead Man and Dove to Aquaman and Mera, New Earth. Aquaman explains what the White Lantern told him, to find Jackson Hyde. Dead Man questions why the Lantern took him to Aquaman when he could be searching for the entity's replacement. The ring replies that to find the new entity, Dead Man must help all the other resurrected complete their tasks. Aquaman understands what's at hand and explains to Dead Man that for him to succeed he must find and help others and tell them what has to happen.
To watch my other videos, click on the videos in the screen. Subscribe to the channel to watch more. Click like. Make a comment. Share.